hey, why not have something that helps educational leaders focus on what's necessary? What can you do to make 2021 the best year ever for your leadership, for what it is that you need to do? 2020 was definitely a year of crisis. We had a lot of things that just happened, but you don't let those go to waste. You turn those crises into opportunity. For example, real quick, in the chat, if you could tell me, what things have you learned or you've done differently this year that you've never done before, where you've learned something new, you've figured out something different? Real quick, think something through. Put it into the chat, something new, different, some change you've done as a leader because of the crisis that took place that turned out to be okay. Now, what I want to do with you today is really focus more on, also on identifying what those things are and giving you some additional strategies and some things to think about that you can kickstart your 2021 to the next level. All right. So in doing that, I have a theme. My theme for 2021 is having fun in 2021. In 2020, we were very reactionary to a lot of things. And through the work that you guys are doing, what ends up happening is we're losing out on the fun of things. Yes, you've learned all these great things. You've learned how to connect with staff better. You learn how to problem solve better. You learn how to rearrange a schedule within hours, within days, within seconds, because things change so frequently. You learn how to focus on the needs of the staff. But what it really comes down to, and remember being in the schools, when you had fun with each other, you enjoyed each other. I think that that's something, as you're moving forward as an educational leader, moving into the next year, trying to make sure you find the fun in things.